if you guys are not familiar with the Worktel Europe, it's a kind of a slower contest because guys over in Europe can request a QTC, and that's just they can accept up to 10 calls that you've already worked and their serial number, which kind of makes this contest a little slower paced, at least probably too slow for me. It's not a rate junkie contest, you know what I mean? It's just one of those, it kind of reminds me of sweepstakes a little bit. It's got a really long exchange. I mean, you don't have to give them the QTC. I mean, you can just say no or sorry, S-R-I, or just N-O is what I send. But if I have them, what you do with N1MM is you hit Control Z when they, because they'll ask QTC question mark, and you hit Control Z, and it'll tell you down here like I have one left to exchange. So the band conditions are, I mean, the solar flux is something crazy, like 330 or something like that. So looking at 20 meters, it's a lot better than it was last year to start off with. I don't have a lot of time this weekend to devote to this, but I just wanted to kind of let you guys see how it worked, right? So we're just shooting for any European station. If you hear a guy in South America, it doesn't really count for anything, so don't call those guys. Big signals. I mean, the solar flux, these guys are... That guy's 20 over right there. So, but it's just a different aspect of contesting. It's more of a laid back, for us anyway, because we're sending the QTCs, or the software sending them for us, right? So the guys in Europe that are accepting all these have to be on their toes, you know, and it's a big deal for them. In Europe, it's a big contest. It's like the ARRL DX contest for us, you know. I wish it was a fast-paced contest, and I wouldn't have said that a couple years ago, but it's a fun way to get in there and make some European contacts and get a few multipliers, and it's just a really hard contest for me to devote a whole lot of time to. I mean, that'll probably change in the future, but I mean, it always falls on a weekend when I have things to do, if that makes sense. But I just kind of want to give you a simple, you know, if you want to work some of these guys, just send them your serial number, take their serial number and give them yours, and when they say QTC question mark, just, you know, you can say no, and they're cool with that. You know, it's not like they're going to get mad at you. So some people don't have them to give because they give them to the prior station. So it's an interesting contest, and I hope it, hearing the long exchange, don't kind of, you know, deter people from not wanting to operate in it. I think for a long period of time, this one would be tough for me because I'm a rate junkie, I guess. That's kind of what I've been thinking. I like high speed contesting. Slower speed is, it's not like they're sending slow speed, but the exchange is much slower, so it's hard to get like a rate, you know, up. So if that makes any sense. But anyway, I'll throw this out and see. Hope you guys are participating in this. It's just a pretty neat way to give back to Europe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.